Hi, it's Gina DeVee with another Divine Living Tip, and today I'm talking about be up for a new adventure. I am in Portofino, Italy, and I was driving up from Tuscany today, and my husband and I were, you know, on a little bit of a schedule, and we were coming to, you know, leaving one hotel, going to another hotel, and that was our plan. Then we were going to get here to Portofino and have lunch. Well, on the way, my husband noticed a sign that said Forte di Barmi, and some great friends of ours from Istanbul had told us about this little beach town in Italy. And so, you know, by the grace of God, we just saw the sign, remembered they had mentioned it, got off on the exit, and we had an absolute blast. I've got other pictures and videos from the lunch adventure in Forte di Barmi, you know, on this blog, so definitely check those out. But what I realized was being open to a new lunch spot, a new adventure. You don't have to be driving from Tuscany to Portofino to go somewhere new for lunch and open up your eyes and even take a little bit of a longer lunch as well. So wanted to share that tip with you, and being the foodie that I am, I'd love to hear your favorite lunch spots. You'll get the link for the place that I had lunch today, and would love to see your favorite lunch spots from around the world, so leave a comment below.